In a major milestone for the Russian aerospace industry, 2025 marks the year when the highly anticipated Sukhoi Su-75 Checkmate fighter jet officially enters mass production. The fifth-generation light stealth fighter jet, first unveiled at the MAKS Air Show in 2021, has caught the attention of the global aviation community with its advanced features, competitive price, and potential to redefine the light fighter segment. Designed and developed by the Sukhoi Design Bureau, a subsidiary of the United Aircraft Corporation, UAC, the Su-75 is envisioned as an affordable, versatile, and high-performance alternative to heavier fifth-generation fighters such as the Su-57 and the American F-35. Built primarily for the export market, the Checkmate's design focuses on stealth, advanced avionics, and operational cost efficiency. The jet's single-engine configuration is powered by the next-generation Saturn Isdali 30 engine, which provides a high thrust-to-weight ratio, supercruise capability, and reduced infrared signature. The jet is equipped with an internal weapons bay, advanced radar system, and artificial intelligence (AI) for combat support and pilot assistance. With a modular design, the Checkmate can be configured for a variety of missions, including air superiority, ground attack, and reconnaissance. There are several key features and capabilities that are highlighted in Russia's latest stealth fighter jet, the Sukhoi Su-75 Checkmate. The first feature and capability of the Checkmate is stealth and endurance. The Su-75 offers radar cross-section reduction technology and an angular design that enhances its stealth profile, making it more difficult to detect by enemy radars. The second feature and capability of the Checkmate is advanced avionics. Equipped with an AESA radar, electronic warfare system, and a fully digital cockpit, the Checkmate is designed to dominate modern combat scenarios. The third feature and capability of the Checkmate is operational cost efficiency. At around $30 to $35 million per unit, the Su-75 is far more affordable than its competitors, with maintenance costs tailored to operators with limited defense budgets. And the Checkmate's fourth feature and capability is payload flexibility. The aircraft can carry up to 7,400 kilograms of ordnance, including air-to-air missiles, precision-guided munitions, and bombs, allowing for multi-role functionality. The Su-75 Checkmate's entry into mass production is a game-changer for Russian defense exports. The aircraft offers a cost-effective fifth-generation option for countries that cannot afford more expensive Western alternatives, like the F-35. Countries in Asia, Africa, and Latin America are expected to be key markets for the Checkmate, with the UAE and India reportedly expressing interest in joint production and customization. Furthermore, the Su-75 serves as a symbol of Russian resilience and innovation in the face of economic sanctions and geopolitical challenges. By leveraging domestic expertise and resources, Russia has demonstrated its ability to remain a leader in military aviation technology. Despite achieving this milestone, the Su-75 program is not without its challenges. Skeptics point to development delays, economic pressures to maintain mass production, and competition from other manufacturers such as China's Chengdu J-10C and South Korea's KF-21 Borome. Ensuring timely delivery of the jet and meeting performance benchmarks will be critical to the program's long-term success. Mass production of the Sukhoi Su-75 Checkmate fighter jet marks a bold step forward for Russia's aviation sector. As production ramps up and export deals are finalized, the Checkmate has the potential to become a global force in modern air combat. With its combination of advanced capabilities, affordability, and adaptability, the Su-75 could very well define the next era of light fighters.